checking my vitals on drum, my battle lines going to war again. Feeling the rhythm inside of my chest, all I need is just a pen. I know I was born for this. I know I was born for this. Don't care for the critics, my words are like physics, a force that they can't stop. They just don't get it, I think they forget I'm not done till I'm on top. I know I was born for this. I know I was born for this.
Throw a couple over and throw away.
How much shrimp you use?
You shrimp? Yeah, I got pieces right here.
Yeah. Yeah. I thought you put that whole big chunk on there. I was like, goodness gracious. You just kind of just shove it on there?
Yeah, just put it on the hook.
I'm not sure if there's any kind of special way to hook it. You toss it off the back. How far back are you going? What a rip. Is it okay that I can see the lure?
Huh?
Is it okay that I can see the lure? See, I can see both of those spinners.
Oh, man.
No!
Let's jump again there.
He's right decent size.
It shows two of them.
I weren't filming. Dang it. Well, we caught a striper trolling with the old beetle spins. Ow, he's gonna snap me. Nah. Season's already passed. Man. Missed him on film, but that's not a bad striper. On the beetle spin. Put him back in. Look at that. The power swing. Perch. No, the striker. Hello, Perch.
Perch.
How about that?
Hold on, we're gonna.
Here. Live one.
Mm-hmm.
called a perch.
I'm gonna put some ice in there.
We'll get you one. Yep. There's a perch. Yep, here. Here. Here, Granddaddy. Turn around. Here. Here. Wait, he may come off. Here. I don't know. No, he's still on there. Keep reeling. Oh, yeah. Yeah. There we go. Ow. Little red and white too. That one didn't have shrimp on it. Nice white. I mean, that's a striper. Not a big old striper. It looked like a perch when he hit it. I mean, he hit it right here at the boat. It's the striper. Decent sized striper. Go ahead and match in the water. The regular white. Nope, there's a hit.
Got it. Pick it up and you feel good.
I timed that one perfect. I can work around it. Nope,
no,
I got
it. Take it back, is what I'm saying. Let it go right on back.
Perch.
That's a good one.
Yeah.
Nice
white perch.
Tell you what, we're going to show right back around to him.
Look at how I had him hooked.
Uh-huh.
Just barely. Nice white perch. Come on. Here you go, there's another one. Oh, he popped.
What are you doing with
swim? There.
You
done
got
a nose? Yeah. Oh, little baby. No, that's a striper.
Is that what this is?
That's a little baby. That's a perch. I got a little baby striper. Tell you what, it's a lot different than bass fishing. Look, there's bait there. Right out there in the middle.
Yep. Sure.
Yep. Little perch. I can tell you what, I'm gonna be editing this video just based off what we've caught so far. We got a pretty good video. White perch. In front of us. We'll see. There's some bigger fish. They're not schooled up. But they're there. That.
You got one up there.
Did I get him? Yeah, I got him. Yep. Do I have him? I can't tell if I got... Yeah, I got one. Okay. A little perch. Granddaddy. Granddaddy got one.
Big enough? Big enough to go in a spider, huh?
You can fry him whole. He'd be friendly big. Yep. Oh. I'm coming.
Well, I found a deer. I'm like, John,
get one on the left. Take that one.
Golly, we just got in them. This one feels a little bit nicer. Oh yeah. That was decent. Got in them right there. This green ain't getting the job done. Yeah. Gonna try it, see what it did. It ain't doing what I need it to. Three on right at the same time, caught two. That ain't bad. If we got all the white ones on, that shows you something. You catch all, get them all white. Can be